How are we doing, Metal Maniacs? How are we going, guys? So, guys, today we're reacting to Stained Glass by Judas Priest, so you can probably see the title. So, let's go. First time hearing this, so. For myself, sorry. Clean tone metal, man. I know it's the time on. Reverb off. Voice, man. Hear that pitch? This should be sounding great if it was on like fucking the one of the latest of the firepower. It's a good song. Yeah. My first kind of reaction though with this, like, it sounds a bit too clean. I don't know if it's just me, but like this is okay. Like I know it's the time period too, but. I just want to hear more of that. Just a little deeper, you know? Sounds a bit. Like, no, it's not dry, but like just real clean sounding. What the fuck? The Alfred hits pitches that you don't even fucking know you could hit. Holy shit. You know what this actually kind of reminds me of, like, Rainbow Sound? You know, with Dio and all that? Yeah, actually, just thinking about it now, it's like that beginning of metal, you know what I mean? Yeah, I'd love to hear this on... on like, I don't know, Painkillers production or something like that, or like, I don't know, fucking Defenders of Fate, Firefly or something like that. I like that. Oh, I thought I was gonna keep going. Again. Oh, I thought they were gonna do it again. There we go. Transitions again, man. Priests know what the fuck they're doing, man. Harmony.
gonna be.
Oh man, I thought they were gonna rip a.
Ba-da-boom.
Okay, so that was Stained Glass. So I mean, for reviewers, I thought it was a great song. Production-wise, I think they like. I know it's a time period kind of thing, but I think what I'd like to hear is like again, it's sort of like it was one of the other songs. I can't remember. I don't think it was Ram It Down, but anyways, there's another song that I reviewed by Priest, and it was same sort of thing. Like if it's a good song, but if I could just hear it, or maybe it was Ram It Down. Anyways, it's like a good song, but if I could hear it on, you know, a different. Like album sort of feel, sort of like Firepower with the production, where you know, because as tech goes, right, it gets better with the computers and all that. So it'd be great to hear it like this song, Stained Glass, on like Firepower, because thing kind of thing, because like you can hear that it's good, or even just live, because you can hear that it's good, but like sometimes like the production might not do it justice. And I think I just my opinion. I think it was that one. Some people might like that feel, that style. Totally get it. All the power to you. But I, just for me, like, I, just for where they are now, like, I'd like to hear there's some British Steel or something like that, you know? So anyways, thanks for tuning in. We'll see you in the next one, okay? Keep rocking.